Alright, so step one in building a backyard course, find a good location. Step two, mark off the basic track. Try to use as much of the natural obstacles as we can, roots, things like that. Go around the back side of this tree. Got some pretty deep roots right there. High side spot right there. This is a neat little part right here. There's about three different ways you can attack that. Come up along the fence. Nice little off-camber curve right here. Up around the tree. Come back beside the log pile. Nice little root tree stump. Come back along the way here. Nice bunch of roots headed the same way of the course. Come right across next to this tree. A good high root crossing the course. And around the corner to the start. Step number three in the process is adding some unnatural obstacles. Alright, so this is what we have so far as a course goes. Got a plastic culvert pipe we cut up. Round stepping stones we've stood up on end. I think we're going to do an elevated platform around this tree. Going to leave this obstacle right here with the tree trunk and the root. Got us a little bit of a rock pile going right here. These are border stones in size of a brick. We've stacked up for stairs. Utilizing a pine tree that fell and we've cut up. Just some random materials around here. We had a found a grill grate and that stone right there. Some bags of river rock that was left over. Using these border stones or border blocks right here. Create a hill climb. May put a seesaw in this area right here, I'm not sure yet. And into the big stones. Cross the gap here. Make a loop around. Up the big stone there. Back through. And back to the drainage pipe.
Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this month's edition of RC Assault. Remember, like, share, subscribe, and until next time, happy modeling.